I think that if people were more open to hearing other people's opinions and viewpoints, we could have a lot better discussions about the problems that we face in the world today and the type of changes that we can try to make everybody's life better and to make the world a better place for our kids and their kids.